Means I'm running the ship.
You're not jungler, Conor.
I know, I saw. Solo, I guess.
Yeah, give me a second to load up, James. I'm happy to play leagues.
Yeah,
I will
try Herc it.
Try and get
my
carry because then and I can be with you.
If you're happy with
yeah,
your
I'll Herc, be in the same line.
No one's going to ban it, are they? So.
Jack, did I just hear that you're in gold?
I'm gold
to not
too.
Get demoted.
Yep.
Took me
have
up
you
four
been
leagues.
Rinsing? When no, did it take you up four leagues?
Silver 1 to gold 2.
Promoted in one move, yeah.
What?
I told you my ELO was high.
Yeah, that's insane.
Jack, go
oh
mid.
My god,
mid.
What am I?
Mid.
They've got Zhong. I don't want to fight against Zhong. We left Zhong
that
out.
Could be, oh, that could be their solo. Fuck, I'm in trouble.
Isis is good against Zhong.
Herc, I can play isn't? Support. That guy needs to... that guy would run.
It's been snowing here, yeah. We've got snow on the
it's
ground.
It's snowing outside mine.
Leeds,
boys.
Well, it's from the sky, but...
Scylla mid. Who do I take? Support. Yeah, man. Leeds.
Bradford.
Connor, can you hear me? We're
yep.
back?
Yep.
Did it DC then? Is Bradford is Shipley a Bradford postcode?
James.
Yeah, it is.
Drop us an invite, would you, please?
I still count myself as Leeds. It's the easiest place for people to know.
Oh yeah, no. I didn't know whether.
Do we think Herc? Yeah.
Yeah, it's BD17 is where I'm at. If you want to play a Herc, play a Herc. But Bologna's banned out, as is Jing, so you can't get terrible matchups here.
Zhong.
So I will send you an invite. I've just got to finish. Just finishing this.
Zhong could be their solo.
He could. In which case, you've just picked yourself into a disaster.
Oh, it's annoying. They got Zhong locked down, and we left him up.
You have to leave up Zhong, Sol. Jing, Bologna. Zhong, Sol, Jing, Bologna, hell.
Bologna is so overpowered at the moment, I think.
Yeah. They're the five that you want to ban, but you can only ban four. So if you get first pick, you're guaranteed one of
okay,
them.
Okay, tier. I think I can have tier. It'll be tough, but it's doable.
In hand heal.
Exactly. We'll both have in hand heal.
Big. Who's our jungler going to go for?
I'll be ready in 2 minutes, Pod. Sorry.
Yeah.
Send you an invite. I need.
Never convince
what
my friends.
Do I need in this
Never
build? That one.
We'll see.
And then some
options. Of them can be good. We're at the stage now where everyone
whether...
should know what they need to do.
Yeah, but.
So, I trust the Fenrir. I trust that our mids will secure the mid camps. I will go to duo lane and play a conservative game with my Chiron. See, they've had. They swapped Zhong down the order, they knew what they were doing. Mm-hmm. I absolutely wrecked
it. Well, it's like
I
heard something about as well about playing MOBAs. It's like beyond being able to play mechanically well and hit things right and do good builds and all the rest of it, it all comes down to decision making.
Oh yeah, 100%.
And like,
100%, man.
Yeah. So if it's like if your jungle is not playing the way he's supposed to, you have different decisions to make. So you have to play the game differently. If you get into a game and your jungle is crap, you've got to figure out how to play that game differently.
Thor. Diamond Thor, let's go.
Oh, it's EX Nova. I've played against him so much and he's excellent. He's excellent.
Great, that's really helpful for a game to set up. Huge Fat Chicken, wasn't he in the party yesterday with us?
No,
are you Googling everybody
game.
Again, Jack?
No.
I swear he was. Wasn't he one of the invited to the party yesterday?
What, Huge Fat Chicken?
Yeah.
Maybe he was actually. I thought he was in the previous game.
Maybe he was. Maybe not. I swear he was one of the ones we played with yesterday. Time for another event.
Where to? Right, I've done my first.
Bluestone's fine for solo lane, isn't it?
Send you right.
Bluestone's almost caressed. Yeah.
What?
Solo lane,
Bluestone, level 1 boots, and then just potions. Is that how you start?
Yep. Finish those boots, then build counter defense. That's how I always play anyway. There's no right or wrong.
I don't always finish my boots depending on which character I'm playing though. If you've got escapes, sometimes
depends
it's
if you're ahead
too.
Or behind. If they get an early kill, you need that defense up.
Yep.
Yeah. If you've got escapes as well, boots aren't always needed as early on, depending on how you're playing as well. Like if you're playing close to your tower.
The temptation to power pot there and just like
of course,
get the early 1-2 on tier was quite high.
Or get your stacks on early as a mid mage. That's I like to do Warlock Sash.
I love Warlock Sash. Such a good item.
I'm a big fan of Book of Thoth, man. Big fan of Book of Thoth.
Oh, Thoth has
Thoth's
better
the
health,
mana
doesn't
one,
it?
Isn't it?
Thoth's the mana solution. Mana solution. Mana. Lol.
Mana.
Mana.
Well,
Thoth's the mana one.
Warlock Sash has got what? 300
Warlock
mana
is the health.
Or is it 200 mana?
It's mana plus stacks of mana. You
I'll
just get
that way.
Absolutely tons.
Where did I just put one?
Thoth and Warlock Sash both provide the solution. There's
yeah,
no right
so.
Or wrong.
Yeah, because you smell. Minions have stacks.
Good luck. The double stack used to be a thing as well, briefly.
I still play double stack.
Thoth
and
Sash.
No, double stack on ADC, fine, but double stack on a mage.
Well, I still
you can do
it
yeah. if you take a mage in solo. You can do it if you take a mage in solo.
Do you go Transcendence and Gauntlets with Zura Blanke then, Jack?
I tend to, if I've got the time and the money.
They invaded!
Yeah, if you're winning that early game, then why not?
They invaded. They invaded Mana Camp.
Did they get it?
Yep.
If you've got a level or two on them, then yeah, build the double stacks because you can make
sure
you know you're going to get the lane clear. If you're farming under tower, you probably don't want it.
Which puts me in a shit situation. Yeah, enemy is missing left, you're right. Tear called it.
We've got these guys pushed right under tower.
Well, so have I, because they didn't actually technically compete with me. I'm not sure that counts.
Oh my god, you're calling good game at 1 minute, please.
Because Tear rotated and killed them. They invaded. Like, sorry. They expect me to call enemy
Insight
missing.
Sight in the rage.
Right.
Sight in the rage.
James, just listen to this. Fenrir called enemy missing left as they invaded us. And then Scylla went, and then he started shouting help. So Scylla went to help Fenrir against the invaders and is now raging that they killed her by saying enemy's missing. Yes, we warned you.
We made Medusa recall. I don't know how.
Tear with might pop.
Yeah.
Like, what am I supposed to do when
yeah.
it's a mana camp?
I mean, again,
just sort of hiding.
I'm just filling my vape up, babe.
Get that reverse ego on and just be like, oops, sorry, that's too bad.
We've smacked up Dual Lane. They're absolutely rinsed. We've rinsed them out. Medusa and Athena as well.
Oh,
Tear's aggressive,
Athena
I think
I'd
win this.
She's not getting banned and she's just too good. I forgot how good she is. We're playing her the other day. Just cleaning up.
Tear does not seem to want to get knocked up, does he? Okay. Enemy missing middle. He does so much damage.
I'm running low on milk.
Oh,
milk?
Shit.
Milk.
Yeah, either means I've got to go to the shop or
wow.
I've got coffee in a bit.
Wow.
I don't think I want to go out there.
They just got a double kill in the duo because no one called enemy missing middle. Fenrir did, but after they'd attacked us.
Yeah, Tear had Mana Camp and Might Pot, I didn't.
We
so
need water.
All over me, dude.
Yep.
Oh.
I'm gonna get the
Mana
Camp.
Game
time.
You ready, Pud?
Why do we get
you ready,
with plebs and I get people that are incredible?
Why am I banning?
Pud's picking and banning. Pud's picking and banning.
Why am I banning?
I've put people on Soul. Where's Fenrir? He should be out my mana camp by now.
No. Am I banning Sol, Jong?
Yeah, start with Jing. Get rid of Jing if you're not going to pick him.
shit, I'm already
you
on
need
Soul's
to ban.
Don't worry about me.
You can always do it on the second ban or see what they put out.
Did you want me to pick Jing for you and we can swap out because I get first pick, so I get one of them.
I haven't got Jablonk.
You need to get one of those five.
I know.
Yeah.
It's double XP weekend as well. I should do it, but leagues.
Jack.
I never usually get any competition for support as well.
Jack, have you seen my Fenrir is? But,
so I don't worry about it.
Still.
He's asking me not to play carry. I can go solo
don't,
then.
What do you feel better as?
Because
Ben, I have done that to people so many times and fuck them. Seriously. They can go die in a hole, those people, because they're always worse.
They want support and carry, don't they?
Yeah.
What? Taking damage camp?
Ban Jing. Oh.
Bologna. I'm gonna swap to solo then because I'd rather.
Well, if they don't ban Jing, you could do solo. I could do mid.
Why don't people know how to fucking jungle yet? Seriously? You're playing it. You're playing Fenrir in League and you don't know what you're supposed to be doing. They've got my mana count by now. It's like, he's been there, but Scylla's rotating with him.
They banned the Athena as well. I wanted Athena. Yes, take Jing. Yay! You know what you're doing?
I know what I'm doing with Jing Chang. Enemy missing, right.
He is ace.
Yeah.
That's a Fenrir jungle and or solo. And or? Just a regular war. Zhong mid, so I'm definitely taking Isis. Who's the other pick against Zhong? Scylla?
He's very, very strong. I'm not sure there is it.
Jack, I'm not sure what I can do this game, dude. Like, without mana camp, I haven't had a single mana camp yet. They've had two. Mine, both times.
What support are they going to pick? Kepri's still up.
Fenrir just doesn't know what he's doing.
Yeah,
he's just in the
wrong
lane
Kepri next
all the time.
Well, he should pick Kepri if he doesn't. He should pick it. Because we've got you for the initiate CC. Yeah! Well done. No, don't pick it. Oh, no, don't pick Ares. Please don't pick Ares. Yes.
No.
Yeah, Kepri. Yes.
Who shall I ban then? Because
What have they got? They've got Hades. He could be a Hades support because
he could be a Hades solo.
You
guys get Hades support when we get.
Because people do that. People that don't want to play support play Hades support.
Yeah. Yes, boys.
He just gets free poke on me. Nothing I can do.
Yeah,
he said mana
we game. Are slowly winning team fights over here.
That's a mid. So Jonquise, solo.
Like against me.
You got your dash, so you can keep your distance from him, and you just want to focus on getting your minion wave, staying at his.
Fenrir,
demon.
Where tab. Are you?
Sounds like one of those kids things. Where is Fenrir?
They've still got support to pick.
Seriously though, where is Fenrir?
He's on his way now. He'll clear that XP camp on the way through. Oh, he's not.
Like, Herc, especially as Herc, against a tier who's now overleveled.
If you
want to
ban support,
me.
Ymir would always be a good ban.
I need mana.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I'm trying to find him.
Ymir.
Why do I get play against Pat?
They probably pick Jeb.
I've just moved up to this division.
If you ban out Ymir, I would go for Ymir in that layout.
Sylvanas.
Ooh.
Go on. Do not give Tyr a double.
Lee Sylvanas into the Awilish.
Yeah. Scylla, after getting angry about no one calling it, hasn't called a single
into thing. Into the Zhong. Beads are going to be a thing. Well, I'm going to take Beads and Aegis anyway.
I'm coming to mid.
Leaf carry. Strong. Mm-hmm. Artemis is strong.
Please not Artemis. Neith. Go Neith.
Neith is safe.
And Thor. Yes.
Neith is safe.
Neith and Thor. Yes. Love this comp. Yes. Okay.
Well, I'm glad you guys get your comps.
Bonk.
Well, we'll see. They've got Shblanc.
Jack, I'm just going to try and deny Tyr anything else apart from my one kill he's already had. That's all I'm going to try and give him. Just trying to sit back and...
Yep.
That's all I can do.
And that's how you have to play.
A shit jungler. That's all I can do. Even I've got lucky with some of the 1-2s I've pulled on him.
Well, Anna had the Agni. Ring. Spirit Bomb. Wingos. Ain't no dashing for you, son.
Probably should have been mains over boots, but I really wasn't paying attention when I was in the shop.
Oh, I got Diamond Sylvanas, so he knows his shit.
Who plays Sylvanas that much?
Jack would.
He's not really one of the best supports in this meta.
Nope. Unless he was playing in a previous meta.
Rory style. We've got the Thor and the Jing Chan for the initiate. They've got Sylvanas for initiate.
Yeah.
This is good.
Tyr's finally learning that my minion clear is as good as him when I.
We've also got Kepri for initiate because he can grab
and
one
the circles. And the circles are good on our team. I like this. It's gonna go for Vampiric Shroud, boots, and a bugger ton of pots.
The only annoying thing about Magical Solo is no Bluestone.
Yeah.
Conor, we're back in this.
We need to group up for the Kepri.
If Fenrir clears my camp, yep.
We're really back in this because I've started jungling as a Ymir now. I may be getting behind, but...
He just had to... Tyr just had to blow his super to escape me. He's on one health. Right, I've just made Tyr so much more cautious than he was all game.
I need to farm, man. Hard.
These guys know what they're doing as well.
Well, Jack, you're jungling. Next time a mana camp comes up, do you want to come do it rather than let Fenrir piss around? Retreat right lane. Enemy
missing left. Enemy missing middle. You want to go right, I think.
Yeah, I will. Watch.
You've got 9 seconds. You've got that. You've got time.
Yeah.
They know what you're doing. They know what you're doing.
No problem. I'm going. That's why you group up right in the middle, because now mine's disappeared.
Okay.
Oh, you met Kepri getting a bit close to that damage drop then.
They're putting so many wards up, man. So many. You need wards in your solo lane.
Yeah, probably do.
Every time I move through the jungle, I see them put another ward down. Full minion wave for Ymir. Mid lane fight is so
good. This tier is definitely a better solo lane than me, by the way. Like, no, not even doubt.
So clutch. Enemy missing left.
It's your fault. Easily done. Is Tyr, have you got Tyr, have you? Cool, I can actually push.
Yep.
Actually push, that's fine. Excellent. Boy. Makes my life easy, thanks.
Oh, this Thor's really good. Okay. Oops.
I'm gonna get Thor's
got
me
backed off.
Cannot not get full blink. That's my priority right now. Yeah, I'm falling behind in level, but I'm getting so many kill secures. Like, I'm helping the team so much.
Your kill, there may be huge for me. Well, that kill there was huge for me. What in one wave minions I just pushed out. Nice, Fenrir, you ate Thor. Does that actually help us? I've got a mass gank on me, Jack. Oh, God.
Easily done.
Oh! Oh! For once, I'm leaving. Fuck me.
Arcilla's playing a blinder.
She's now. Jeez.
Nearly got ganked.
Did anyone call enemy missing at all? Because I suddenly had four of them on me.
Thor is stealing my lane and he got to five early. We haven't done backs.
Sure. I'm going to rotate over to your lane. Did you get out?
Yeah. Herc, Jack, never doubt the Herc heal. Doesn't matter if there's three of them. Herc heal.
Their damage is up.
But I think they're three manning my mana camp at the moment, which is a bit of a problem.
Thor's here.
Probably too late, dude.
No, got their damage. I got their damage. Can't run. I got their damage. Blink recharges so fast. I'm on my way over. Yeah.
Thank you. Could do some help doing the mana. Revenge.
Coming.
You know, I don't actually have Jotuns up yet. My clear is not great.
They've got two in mid. You got it. I'm nicking their speed. Oh, say what? What? Say what? Oh, Ymir, you are so clutch, man.
This is a good turnaround we're pulling here, guys. Good fucking work.
Don't need watches.
Yeah, I just saw Thor there, and I was like, if Jackie frees, I'm just going to super the fucker.
Yeah, man. No doubt. That was huge. What a turn. We absolutely killed him. How many did we get down? Three. We got Zhong as well. Zhong's level 13. He's
basically
the same level as me.
We could have
had
but two,
18.
But then Athena decided to super into it and help.
And I was just sat there ulting the whole time.
I have about 90 minions on the left of me here.
Keep eye out, friend.
Oh, Tier wants me. No, he supered my minions. Why would you do that?
Did he ult you? I'm on my
own. Yeah, so did Thor. They both want me.
Shit, are you getting out? Towards me. I have blink.
I've got my heal. Oh, thank you.
How's it going in your lane, Pud? You doing alright?
What are you making? Popcorn.
He wants me.
Thor's not going to hold that for me. Nope.
Right, now I'm leaving.
Thor beads and teleport down.
Thank you for the help, guys.
Fine, it took my blink out, but I get it back in 40 seconds. That's a good one. Yes, sir. I shall ward the Gold Fury. Is it gone? No.
Like, I'll be honest, I thought this game was, like, going to end really badly because of that start. I'm not saying it's not, but, like, I feel like we've actually held our own a bit now. So I'm a lot more happy.
We can turn this.
You got this. See what's out there. Get fine.
Help. I am probably going to die. We need to help Scylla as well.
Yeah, I'm coming over.
They're doing gold.
Retreat. I'm coming over.
Might be too late.
Nah, they backed off it. They reset.
Nice.
I'm in trouble.
Kill.
I've body blocked as well as I could, dude. I tried. I really did try. They want me as well now.
Dash it away.
I need to dash, got heals. Plus I don't use it to beat up Tyr.
I need Urchin, don't I? I need more defense. Winged Blade isn't going to help too much. Oh no, Winged Blade might actually be massive. You burnt his beads there.
Yeah.
You burnt his beads.
Didn't need to burn them there on me, did he?
Come on. We're doing really well now.
I need to recall,
I'm really impressed.
Because they want me. They want me quite hard.
Yeah, Winged Blade is next item on my list. Oh, that's a Medusa ult. Tougher than line. Yes, boys!
I am so sorry.
Yes, boys!
Yeah. Our turn.
Ymir is coming. Who's getting zoned
out?
Chiron.
I was trying to body block
myself
when you died there, Jack. I even tried to super tear to keep him off you, but it's like, yeah. Got into his way there.
Who died? What? How did Thor and you die?
We died because Thor was diving the Agni and I didn't know he was diving the Agni. I was trying to do the mids. I wasn't trying to go on the offensive. If I'd have followed up though, if I'd have realised what he was doing and followed up with a stun, he'd have got it. He's not bad.
We do need to retreat. We do need to retreat.
We're just not getting there. Coordination, right?
They're all gone.
They missed my. She missed her ultimate on me. I knew she was gonna. I had my back to her, so.
Wheelish doesn't feel that good. She's not actually getting. She's not closing me down. She's tried twice. Fucked it.
Who are you?
Agni's level 12, though. Isis.
She's harder to clear. She's harder to stop as Cerulex, but not undoable. Should be quite easy. Should be easy, actually. Yeah, ignore me.
They're back in mid lane. Reduces.
They'll never get complacent around an Oelix, because you'll be gone.
Oh no, not complacent, but with speeds and Aegis on.
Come on, let's go mid.
Yeah. I'm just following you around, dude. Okay, you sort of went for that, didn't you? I felt like my super helped there.
Fuck you, Thor.
Sorry for shoulder barging him out of it, but I'm pretty sure he was out of it anyway.
Thor's just got early, but I'm very low on health. What's going on in this mid lane? Dive it.
And I'm gonna help with the tower, or is it just me?
Just you. Gold Fury.
I love Herc's heal. Oh.
How is he two levels above me?
I don't have enough tank. I need Urchin.
I've got
Urchin, come to me. Pass it off. Pass it off, Chiron. Pass it off. I'll take this.
I can take it if you want.
Nah, it's fine. I'm backing after this anyway.
I've had to make Agni back. Nailed him.
We do need wards, correct.
Like every time I'm backing, I'm buying a sentry ward and slapping it on fire for now, I think.
I've been buying a sentry ward my every back since level 7.
Yeah, well, good for you.
I've been on
you
it.
You haven't been being butt fucked by Tyr.
Retreat left lane.
Goodbye, Chiron. It's nice knowing you.
Yeah. Although, him and Fenrir are there. I've got blink up.
I sort of want mana camp. Yeah,
no, we have to help them.
I know, I was joking.
I'm blinking in.
Go for it.
Shit.
We doing this?
I'm still gonna blink in.
I'm here.
Oh no. I fucked that up.
Immortal. Success. Attack right lane. Attack right lane. Attack right lane. Attack this lane. Attack right lane. Get out of here, Thor. Scylla is so fucking aggressive.
You have to be, I think.
John Quay is just so strong in solo lane.
I'm going to get my mana camp now.
Yeah, should have gone John Quay instead of Jing Chan. You've got John Quay coming in there. No, never mind.
Yeah, I nicked their backs. Free XP for Ymir. I'm gonna back again. Ymir feel like Space Boy. Right.
Space Boy.
What's the plan here, Conor? What's the plan here?
Don't know, dude. I'm going off your engages and stuff at the moment. I'm more than happy to keep doing
that.
Oh,
fuck!
Yeah, I'm very happy with the engages I've been making. And it's working very well for our team.
Can I get my super off your freeze? And then the team fight looks very favourable to us each time, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's if I miss a freeze, we are fuckhead. Yeah, just retreat, just chill.
Right, come on, my super at the moment is.
I'm going to start warding like their entry to fire. Our sentry ward on fire is about to go down.
I've used my ward already. I used it on gold.
Yeah, I'll refresh
it. Is Tyr pushed up
there? We can't gank Tyr. We can gank Medusa and Thor though. Tyr is here though. Retreat. Yeah, we should back out.
Athena and John. Scylla wants some. Oh god, they've gone for it.
Still as fucking mental, man.
Thor. So out of position.
They can use a teleport.
Your middle tower is under attack. Yep, so I've got.
Nice, Isis.
He used his beads. Is Chiron getting out? We need to go and help Chiron. Quick.
What's he doing? Get out of there. That's 2-for-1. Get out.
Deserves
to die.
Like,
seriously.
I need to get out as well, because I'm pretty close to being squashed.
Chiron lives. Just attack this phoenix. Beautiful. Now fire giant.
Different.
Oh, they want to do the phoenix. All right. They want to do a phoenix, I'll do it. Yes. Just vanish.
Has Capri got wards?
Oh, no, hold on, mid.
I'm just warding up this middle jungle and hoping that's enough.
Yes, Jet. Oh!
Been keeping me alive for the most part.
He's gone.
Thor's on me, you need to turn.
Retreat. You need to hit. Don't let this fight anymore.
I'm trying. No. They were calling it for a while. No, it's not your fault, but I'm trying to say sorry. I should stop using this skin in League. Oh, Fenrir, no!
The Herc tank is real! Did you see how much damage I took?
Yeah, we took two Phoenixes and, what, three kills?
Yeah.
Not good. Do we go? Do I do more damage? Do I need more damage or do I need more tank? Is Gaia?
Get him! Which way is he going?
He's going your way. Your way.
Do they have healing?
That's my Zhong's lifesteal. I think it's the only healing they've got.
Wheelix has healing. Let him go.
Tyr has lots of healing. Sort of. Nice.
I am now.
Right,
powerless.
We need to be getting fire.
It's alright, don't worry about it. We just need to return the tower take. Gotta keep on, do some objectives.
Killing spree. Neve's fucked.
Conor?
Yep.
Conor?
Scylla's here with me.
I'm stood on.
She fucking stole mana!
On my own. They spawn in 4 seconds. Yeah. Can we do this quickly, please? We got it before he even did his lava pools, man.
Yeah, that's pretty. I need mana.
Zhong's coming over.
You're doing your own mana camp.
Yeah.
Dude, we need you in this fight. We win here.
Oh, do we? Okay.
Double fire giant. It's fire
That's
giant,
why
two
I
phoenixes
that.
Down.
So when I fuck up, I can get there quickly.
Yeah.
The problem with Herc is that mana camp, like, I have like 3 abilities and then I need to run.
They've got 2 squishies defending this.
I tried
we
to
need Scylla and Fenrir. No, because they're coming over.
They're doing damage. They're busy doing damage camp.
Fenrir's being an idiot. Still is here. I'm happy to dive. There's 5 of them here. We've got fire minions on their Titan. Just wait.
Scylla.
Just wait.
Medusa's hell.
Just wait. And dive. We will get middle lane in a minute. Secure this Phoenix. Middle lane back down.
Retreat.
Oh, Thor stole it.
Sorry, what?
Yes, well played, Thor.
I hit Athena twice.
Kefri and Neith are just not picking up on what's happening at all. Like, just running straight to middle lane.
Win.
Yep.
I need fire giant regen on.
I'll aggro it.
I'm trying to do it.
Where's our damage dealers? What are our damage dealers doing? Scylla's just watching. Only if you actually finish it. Jeez.
Yes, boys. Good win.
Tough win.
Our Scylla, competent.
Yeah. There was questionable decisions, you know, but...
Doesn't matter if that kind of thing's gonna happen. I need to go to the shops. But I'm off the bottom of the league. Yes. That's so important, man. That cannot be overstated. We've now got like 4 losses before we go down.
There's your block.
That was a big, big win.
Zhong's coming in behind us.
Queen behind.
Especially me and Solo lane.
Never in doubt. You had your guardian jungling. How much TP? How much TP?
21.
21, yes, boys.
Jack, we're
happy with that.
We
need
5 more of those. We're up a league.
Yeah, 5.
Positive,
five
stay positive.
I didn't. God,
what is Fenrir doing? What was actually Fenrir actually doing?
Oh, he was useless.